so good. I can actually breathe down here. The mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Machine. There's no way I can fight that thing underwater. I'll have to be careful. This place is massive. All of it's encased in a dome. I can get through the machine's fire.
flooding detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. Machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover. There's the access point. Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a whole network of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. I can't reach the ridge from here. Maybe there's something I can climb to get out. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. Should be on the other side of the dome.
just shut down the secondary node. Just shut down the secondary node. No more water for the fountains. No more shows. No one left to appreciate them anyway. I'll never forget the city's grand reopening. The fountains had been bone dry for years. No one believed they'd ever return. So, as the first bloom arced up in the dome, the music swelling.
Let's see if that helped.
My heart soared right along with it. The city gave me a second chance once. Now it had one too.
The domes, the water. He was responsible for all of it. Stations should be at the south end of the dome. There's red light in that tower. Console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? Like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I just gotta find a console to activate the emergency purge. Should be a console in here. There. Time to dry this place out. That did it. Okay. I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. I guess I first need to get rid of all of them.
System shutdown's almost done. Only thing left is to power everything down at the control center. So, I guess this is it. One final walk down the strip, and then it's lights out forever. At least I won't be around to see it destroyed. The Odyssey will be well on its way to Sirius by the time the swarm gets here. Still, my last memory of this place will be empty. A city that's already dead.
Shake off this wet. Thank you. left those machines behind. Let's see if I'm going to get that one first. This on the go.
Is this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Wow. Yeah, it's gonna be difficult to get the embers with that around.
As the scrappy band of adventurers beheld the beast, they knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay, then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.